Student Artist of the Week.
Well, if you think about it, if you go to a concert, without lighting, it's just radio. It's part of the experience, is seeing it. I'm involved basically the design concept, which first I have to look at the whole staging, basically where the set pieces are going to be, where the actors are going to be, and what the look is supposed to be. The lighting was basically like part of the scenery. Like I had to show the change of day. The one song in particular was very emotional for that character, so I can kind of work off of that, those emotions and make the lighting affect that. Every show I do, I can do something completely different.